Thank you very much. This a tribute to my boss. When I moved to the Ministry of Interior on 12 January 2016, I was extremely nervous about how it would work under you. The memory of your famous media photo with a wagging finger didn't make things any better for me. I was wrong. For the last 1.5 years, I have found in you a loving father, a jovial friend, a strict disciplinarian, a stickler to process and procedure, and above all, and unknown to many, an extremely humorous boss. I will treasure forever the many calls would make in a day, consulting just to make sure that the ministry delivers as one. Together we have built a most cohesive team of leadership in the ministry, a team that has seen this country enjoy good security with better motivated and well-kitted security players. With your most forthright and transparent stewardship, we have rolled out many programs that have made our country proud and stand tall in the region as a haven of peace. Both the calls that came to us on the night of 8 July 2017 are calls that have left all of us in disbelief and tears. The resounding denial from all of us that it can't be you indeed tell a story. We shall forever miss the impromptu attendance of heads of department meetings on 6th floor with the signature statement, mnafanya nini hapa na mjaniambia na mimi ndio CS. Then always followed with many words of encouragement, wise counsel and policy direction laced with lots of humor. On behalf of the staff of the entire ministry, both headquarters and in the field, I want to register our utmost appreciation and gratitude for the time we have served together and pray to the Almighty God to give us strength as we try to come to terms with this sudden loss. To your family, we convey our heartfelt condolences for the loss of a man who not only dedicated his entire life to the service of our country, but also made time to love and care for you. In his honor, the ministry commits to stand with you and become a permanent partner in your family. Both, we shall always miss you and hold dear to our hearts. Till we meet again, may you rest in eternal peace.
Thank you, P.S. Karanja Kibicho. May I now call upon retired Captain Komu Mwigai to come and make his tribute. It's also my belief, Brigadier General retired F.K. Faraj will be the last of the friends to make his tribute. Welcome, Captain Retired Komu Mwigai.